BLM have taken control of a gas refinery.